Okay. Hello. I'm, using this to record, so anyway. Okay. All right. I had recorded a video of starting or the middle starting of this morning, but I decided, it's something easier to do this way than splicing that a bunch of videos together and uploading them, which would take a fucking half a day to upload. So here we go. So yeah, as you can see, I started this morning and taking breaks on calls. Anyway, here we go. As always, I apologize to the fans. So, anyway. Fan, rather, they stole my other one. So, anyway. And don't ask what these mean. I don't know. Just what I've seen in my head. And I painted it. So, anyway. I think I need to go over that some more. I would normally be outside, but it's too damn hot. So, anyway. I took a walk last night to get off Hangout. It was around 2-ish a.m. this morning, with the cats, of course. Went, like I usually do, down to the little creek down here, and just looking up at the stars and the quiet and the crickets and, well, anyway, you know what I mean? It's peacefulness. Yeah. The crickets and the frogs. Well, I don't think there was any frogs. There was any crickets. And I was standing there. It's like there's a little road that goes down to the garden area. They call the bottom. It's a big old road. But I was standing there looking up towards my neighbors. And, taking and stuff like most people do. And there, I was being all still and quiet and there went a bat. It wasn't near me, but it was just so cool because I seen it. You know what I mean? It was dark, but I seen every detail of it. I mean, it was so cool. And in that moment, I'm like, okay, it's time to go home. So I came back home. Walked back up the hill. I was down there maybe 30 minutes, something like that. But yeah, that was really, really cool, you know, and it just, I don't know, it's just something about it, it just, it's hard to explain, something like that, like that, he didn't even pay me no attention, you know, and it's like I wasn't even there. So you know, it's like somebody was saying last night, you know, we're just a speck. I mean, think of that, you know, all the people in the world, and you just, to most, you're insignificant, you know, but like we say, you know, everybody's got a part to play, and who knows how big or small that role is going to be. That's up to you to follow your path and find that out for yourself. But it just shows you there, you know, it just totally ignored me. It just went about its business, you know. It had a job to do. And it was doing that job. Whatever, you know, eating the insects and stuff like that. But it was just really cool to see. You know, it shows you, you know, you sit and you listen and watch, and just all the little things around you makes more sense. You know, if you just listen, you just listen. You know, because the world is full of noise, and it's up to you, like I've said, you gotta listen to what's important. And filter all that other stuff out. So that's what I do, or have been doing the last 2 years. I'll be listening and watching, and I've learned a lot. So still a lot to learn, though, because that saying, you know, the more you know, the less you know. That's, you know, what that means. You just begun to learn just to know, you know, and like I said in my video on the other channel, I'm gonna upload this to this department. Anyway, but like I said there, you know, if you seek the answers, that everything comes from within. You know, that in that moment, it's like, I don't know, like I said, it's hard to explain. Anyway, I'm gonna get back to this. But it was just so, so cool. To see that, whereas, you know, if, say, I was outside on the phone a month or two ago, and outside here it was dark, and there was a bat flying around the streetlight, you know, catching bugs, and I was trying to you know, video it and stuff, and it almost dive-bombed me a couple of times, you know, because, you know, of that, it was aware of me because I was making noise and stuff. And if I just observed it, it would have just left me alone. But it didn't. That's weird. I don't know. Anyway, it was funny. It should have been there. It was funny. I'd hate to get bit by a bat, though. That's what my point was. I almost got by the bat. And anyway. Okay. It's hard to put an experience like that in words. That's why I'm just, it may not make sense. That's why, you know, I just don't know how to put it in words, the feeling there with me. It's like, them, you had to feel it, sense it for yourself to know what I'm saying there, I guess. Okay. Anyway. I'm painting. I'm going to shut up. Actually, my head's not moving. There's that. And see, that's so light blue you can't see the white there. See? So said I'd point that out there. Sorry. Anyway. And some of my paint's dried up too. Anyway. Okay. Damn it. Hang on a second. Silly kid. I'm sorry, just give me another second. Goodness gracious. Thank you. You want to say to everybody, you know, you have a you watched and listened a lot, maybe the last 2 years on here, you know, and you start noticing people getting stuck in these pain patterns over and over and over. That just came in my head, I don't know why. But yeah, you know, it's sad to see people getting stuck in that cycle. So, I'm trying to break that, you know, there. So, that's not why I'm doing this. Something good, different. Positive, not negative. Okay. Anyway, this is a thought that popped in my head here. So yeah. But I don't have it out. Probably not. Shit, I don't. Cool. Let's see. Okay. Instead of messing it back in. Crap. Oops. Again. Under my fingernail. Yay. No wrong one. That's completely grabbed it. So. Anyway. Aggie. Exam later too. No, I'm not getting no more treats. You know that I've got the treats sitting over here. I'm not getting them. I've had a bunch. How about you? See it up. Dirt. Oh, what was that? There. Okay. And he's got it. There you go. Hang on. Sorry about that. Anyway. If only people could see what I see. I guess other people would say the same thing. You know, we could only see through each other's eyes. You know. Anyway, just a thought. sorry. Random. I'm almost done. Got one more over here to do. Can you see that? Oh, yeah, good. Awesome. Okay, I didn't know if that was blocking it or not. Anyway. Ta-da! Okay. Pretty much done. Excuse me. Okay. There we go. That's it. So, whatever that means. Anyway, I think that's it. I might make some minor changes to it before I post it up. That's maybe just be minor stuff, like around. Anyway, but I don't know how long I've been on here doing this, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it. Oops. So I'll be able to download it and up to my other channel, which will probably be in a few days. I got one or two to put up anyway. So thanks for watching. Much love, and I'll see you sometime. Wednesday may change, by the way, so we'll see. Probably change that, just FYI. Anyway, that'll probably be Friday. So, at 6 Eastern, that's what I'm going to change it to. So, anywho, thank you for watching. Like I said, much love, and I hope somebody out there understands what this means. I like I said, it's just what comes out. So anyway, catch you later. Oh, and remember to look within. All the answers are within you. You have the power within you. And don't forget that we're all connected. So anyway, see ya. Ta-ta for now.